Looking good, Commander. A lot's happened since Denova. The Mandalorians stand at my back, stronger than ever. And now they're hungry to join your cause. I'm here to make it official. I am Mandalore the Avenger, and I've come to join your fight. The clans will sing ballads of our every victory. See you on the battlefield, brother.
Private Murgle, repeat subsection 8 of Article 446 of the Emergency Powers Act.
Like I read any of that.
You'll have plenty of time to in solitary confinement. You'll stay there until you can recite every regulation by heart.
Oh, yeah?
Your next violation earns you a firing squad. Understand?
Okay. I'll get you.
Report to Provost Decker for processing. Get out of here. This is Republic Sovereign Territory per the McKeb Treaty. Diplomatic envoys require proper authorization. Vacate immediately. That would be me. Provost Marshal Fidelton Rusk, Dead Man's Legion. What's this about? I heard he retired. You're telling me he's out with you and fighting Zakuul? That's a better use for a leader of his caliber. But it doesn't change the facts. Chancellor Maiden has deployed the Dead Man's Legion to suppress a gang war for our Hutt allies. I can't entertain any appeals to take my army elsewhere until we've mopped up here. This operation ensures the Hutt cartel remains cooperative. The Republic doesn't need any more enemies right now. Our objective is to root out fugitives of the Black Sun Syndicate that fled Coruscant and establish themselves here. I need intelligence about their workings. They've been obstinate, and a power play this brazen has them shaken. Most seem to be busy securing their own investments. Getting our hands on information from Black Sun members themselves would be the most useful. But working underworld connections could be a force multiplier. If all else fails, we may have to rely on securing illicit goods to grease some palms. This will continue to act as my base of operations until our campaign is complete. Bring anything you find here.
Kam inu nemuk, naja naya, akam minik merak. Memgam gamgi ninya kegwan, am nerna anyak. Nikat agar, kikabab, naya agam dorakatu. Am ya nemke, la perak aku nere. Yang perluamka, lame naya kira nebua rekok. Nuhilak apa jangkamkam, aga nemnang nemua inguk. Nani kara meraka akam, jauk libik meraki naba. Lapa ulamangka, mamni nikak, nang naya mamni kamka. Kala jiwa nimok, emgam yamanaya agam. Em nimek pagi naya, napi kara ikak, naya kara. Iki meraka, niniap naan, nang jake bonyan. Emgam naya nuga, jinim naya lak. Unug may. Perata kalangkara, niniap oramak yag megi. Akan inu memuk. Najanaya, akan minik merak. Nani kare meraka akam, ka uk libik merakinaba. Anayu lebik, nipan maya karamu aku. Kekalam umikam, aknaya, memgam gangi ninya kekwan. Am nerla anyak. Akam Anka.
Chechupa gumi ni opi, but malia bedwana ni bobo. Pampa wula kava ji ota takoke hute nopisto. Chikos ba ini godai ji liska chanegawa, Bogbatra Wanawanga ni Bunwante Twatwipi. Patuga wata kiku uba kili wata bonkidonko. Ni at ambumpa boshoro mo kili manklonki.
Neba gakam kakakyam. Glak nimu amyagalak.
Chunky pagota ji hop poda ji otava kokise.
Kima pa amkanamya. Kima nu menu. Najanaya amkam. Laporam amka. Mamni nikat. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Bumpa kombak niji. Tonka lista chachanga. Gabanotase ikepuna. Male tota umishka. Gabanotase ikepuna. Male tota umishka. Chobot I kafzuan. Dile johula gota. Bumpa kombak niji. Tonka lista chachanga. Nichu watekluki. Patuga wata kiku uba kili wata bonkidonko. Wanta humpa muli rava fopa jibampa wula. Jonga wika? Jyoto flingala. Patuga wata kiku uba kili wa Jyoto.
Nikak, nakpinik.
Shall we? Cheers, Kolishka Changa, Bumpa Conchica. Chihos Maktelia, Mokili Maklun Kinit at Ambumpa Poshuda. Bedwana, Ubakili Watabunka Tonko Pagotaloda. Wama Ota Jakoga Hutapawa, to Bumpa Wula. Kukle duchosi nawi, kuchusa yomata ci pompota. Magoto no pachungi, fagota ci otto in dia.
Thank you. That's some nerve, Commander. I ask you to help out a friend, and you don't just do the exact opposite. You bring me some whacked-out psychopath? I'll give him space and keep him fed, but I'm not putting him in with any of my crews. Feel free to take him away from missions all you want. Just leave me out of whatever he's useful for. Time I got back to work.
Untouched. Should feel better now.
Admiral Ego's doing the best he can. With our limited resources, things are tough.
What's up?